So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus's power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Vergil is Nephilim.
We can use that to our advantage.
There's a back door into the tower located here. Vergil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance. The main entrance before it seals itself shut. You'll have a few seconds at best. Once inside, you will face Mundus's elite guard. Take him out quickly.
Showtime!
Yeah.
Vergil will knock out the internal camera system. Mundus won't be able to see where you are.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
Where are you?
The corporate offices are heavily defended. One exception is Floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, you'll reunite with Vergil.